We're going to get this show underway. So, ladies and gentlemen, first on the count of three, give me a hell yeah on three. One, two, three. All right, thanks for supporting local live entertainment right here at Mad Scientist in downtown Waukesha. Here they are, Anson Obvious and the Uncomfortable Moments.
Thank you. song. And, so go look it up. Sounds called Stand in the Obvious. And these were reviews. I didn't mean to make me in a stand in the office, but I can see him. A little stand office. If I had a stand, if you wanted a sandwich, so I went to the stand to get a Miles to finish.
Thank you.
peeing in your boots, shitting your pants. Well, if you weren't shitting your boots then, you are going to be right now. So you're going to pick this level spooky way up. I shouldn't have thrown a baby powder all over the floor. So I can watch you guys all fall out there.
Finding no words to say. Would I?
close your time. Bow your heads for 10 seconds.
There's a hole, it's a deep dark hole. It makes you feel torn apart. Unless it's filled with all God's glory, cause it leads right to your heart. Glory hole, glory hole. It's a hole that's filled with love.
Nothing but her Mona Lisa stare.
Collecting sounds in the room of your dreams.
what time it is in terms of...
One time. Oh, you won.
I pulled out my teeth, a flake of white pearl, it's an eggshell, and I'm going to hurl. The protein is rude, I can't finish my plate. The reviews in the paper said this batter is great. I called on the waitress to take it away, and gave me another if you want me to pay. It's just one piece, the rest is still here. I told the waitress I'd rather eat better. There's a hair.
Hey, how about a great big round of applause for Anson Obvious and the Uncomfortable Moments? You guys are awesome.